Well, I use the LaTeX quite a lot. In my case, I actually use the online version because then it saves automatically, and if your computer dies, you still have your essay online. LaTeX is it's a software for typing mathematical formulas that look very pretty, and it's a very useful program and quite easy to learn how to use it as well, because there's a lot of online resources because it's free, then a lot of people use it, and then a lot of people teach you how to use it.
So for the dissertation, some people use Stata, and I'm one of those people. So I already knew how to use Stata somehow, but just the basics, but I really had to go further than what I learned before. And usually, because everyone would use a different software for their dissertation, you would have to learn by yourself. But luckily, there are many online resources, and you can also find books in the library to help you. I think some of the students may use MATLAB or some other economic software, but I think Stata is the main one. So if you can have an idea on how to use Stata before you start the course, that would be useful.
I'm a little bit new to social science research, and so just basic foundational tools of quantitative analysis and qualitative analysis like SPSS or in vivo coding, those are some tools that I was not aware of before, and those are something that I've gained a little bit of skill after coming here.
I have also had to use Mathematica for, in my case, not so much for the computations, but more for the visuals that it has. It has a really cool contour plotting 3D stuff. And it's also not too difficult to learn how to use Mathematica.